bracelet. Say, I believe in me.
I believe in me.
Yeah. My name is Kathy Brandenburg, and I'm the principal at Desert Garden School, and I am so excited that we were able to celebrate perfect attendance for 5 weeks of one of our classrooms today. It was a very exciting event. They all had an ice cream sundae, and I think they're going to keep it up. I have to think of something really exciting for next week now.
Oh, good. That was the first time that this happened in the school, right?
In the history of the school, as far as I know.
Wow. How old is the school around?
1961.
Oh, okay.
Almost. I've been here for 15 years, and I can tell you that we have never had a class with perfect attendance since the beginning of the school through the end of September. Ever in our history.
Oh, it's quite an accomplishment.
It's a huge accomplishment, especially for little ones. There are 24 in a class, and these students are only 7 years old, and they are here every day. In fact, we had one student come. He had a terrible case of pink eye, but he told his mom, I have to be at school. It's very, very important, Mom. So he came and stayed as long as he could, and we kind of isolated him from the other students, and then when he had a doctor's appointment, he left, but he was back bright and early the next day.
Wow, so he really wanted to come.
He really wanted to be here.
That's
good. Very exciting.
And this was a 1 second grade class, room 10. Who's the teacher?
The teacher is Mrs. Vicaña.
Okay.
And then she has a lot of parent helpers in her classroom this year. And they have been helping us to celebrate too. They made Rice Krispie treats today. They've been doing art projects. And they make the classroom more exciting as well.